Just wanted to take a minute or two to brag about my truck. Take a minute or two out of my day. This truck I've had at least 3 or 4 years now. It's been owned by 2 other people. And the only problem I ever had with this truck was the transmission. I had to get a new transmission. And the reason behind that was, hang on, I'll show you. I don't think it was because I hot rodded all the time. That's what people said, but I think the real reason is what I'm about to show you. And you can tell it came loose because I rigged it back up to where it would stay, and it hasn't came off any, like, ever since. Make sure I don't get my... Dadgummit, I don't have a flashlight. I forgot all about that, but you'll probably still be able to see it. Well, you know what I'm talking about. The heater hose down there. The transmission, this little silver hose I'm pointing to right here. The bottom one came loose, and like most of my transmission fluid leaked out. I didn't know what it was at the time, so I was like, no, this is no big deal, and I just sealed it back up and left it. I didn't think it was the transmission cooler line. I didn't know that. I didn't know all about the truck at first, but now that I know, I've looked at all the stuff, I looked under it, I know that's the transmission cooler lines, and that came loose and all my fluid had came out, so it messed my transmission up in the long run. I mean, I was still able to drive the truck. It didn't mess it completely up. I just lost 3rd and 4th gear, but I went on ahead and got another one, and that was that. But I've never had any problems out of the engine, and I've hot rodded the crap out of this truck. And I'd be seeing people hating on the 4.8s on YouTube and all that crap, but this 4.8 was actually fast. Really fast. Until they messed my tune up. But it's still fast now. I still beat people with it, but I don't race it as much. But I was going to work a shutdown. I'm probably just going to wait till the next one. I was going to work the shutdown September 8th. And I'd have brought at least 3,000 home from that. And I would have fixed this sucker up. I'd have put most of it in the engine, and I'd have got me another rear end. I can still get me another rear end. I can sell this phone if I wanted to and get that rear end, but I'm not going to because I really like this phone. It's really awesome. But anyways, yeah, that's how I messed my transmission up. Didn't know the line was to the transmission, and all my transmission fluid leaked out. And I think another thing was I didn't change the transmission fluid like in a long time. Cause I didn't, like I said, I didn't know much about trucks at the time. I knew a lot, but I didn't know a lot. Let's just put it that way. But yeah, that's how I messed my transmission up. But now that I know all that stuff, I shouldn't have that problem no more. And I think pretty soon I'm gonna message that dude and try to figure something out to where I can get my tune fixed and my truck will run good again. I don't know what day that'll be, but whenever I do it, I'll video the ride up there. Well, most of the ride, because it's like 5 hours away from here, I think. 4 or 5 hours. It's up there by Oklahoma City. And I'm not videoing the whole ride up there. I'll just do segments. But anyways, guys, subscribe for content. Drop a like on this video if you enjoyed it. Keep it real. Oh, wait. There's my old stock exhaust. When I did 3-inch all the way to the motor, they took this out. And I'm thinking I'm going to go get my O2 sensors cut out of these and put back in my new pipes that are under there. It's all 3-inch except for this little section right here. I did that for back pressure. I put 2.5 right there, and that's the only part that's 2.5. I'll show you under here. It's kind of dark, but that's 3-inch right there, and then it goes into 2.5 right there, and then back into 3-inch. So it's like maybe a 2.5 foot section of 2.5 inch. And I had them cut this out, and that's what I replaced that 2.5 inch with. Or I replaced it with 2.5 inch. This was what was under there. This little, because I had one already under there, and this made number 2. So I just took it out. It was supposed to quiet it down a little bit, but it didn't. But anyways, I ain't got to talking too much. Subscribe for content. Drop a like on this video if you enjoyed it. I really appreciate that. The more subscribers I get, the more motivation it makes me to do more videos. Drop a like on this video if you enjoyed it. Keep it real, and always remember, Jesus loves you.